how to get the Sony 6M4s and XM3s paired with a computer using LDAC. Now, just go to a terminal, use this command, put scan on, then hold the power button on your Sony device for 5 to 6 seconds until you hear a second voice. So, you just hear it, I think. It's gonna appear here. So, here. And then connect. Okay, so the first thing, it's over. Second one, just go to this location. Uncomment this line. Make sure LDAC is there. Uncomment this line and put HQ if you want like the best settings available. Then just write this file. Exit. Now use this command. And there you go. You're with LDAC.